Maryland, we come to New York from home.
Uh-huh.
Well, we just missed all that.
Do you have much down your way?
I'd say probably a couple inches.
Here's some food for thought. Yesterday or the day before, Harrisburg got 8 inches of rain. The guy was saying if we got that up here, some of these would have been on down the river. Very, very great damage. They're going to run these empty for a while. Everything has got so wet.
Yeah, afterwards we visit over something. the ducks don't have to do that.
Supposed to come this weekend, but I guess it's not going to show
up. He might show up, but I don't know if he's doing anything. It's a shame. I mean, you get that stuff, you're going to do something, do it. If not, then there's no...
Bar Blues once again.
Sell, but now I guess after so long you lose that on the computer because I can't find it now.
Yeah. Nick had a couple of them up here. Right?
He is. I don't think he wants to sell the ones he had.
Okay. Well, probably isn't going to grind too good first ready to start.
Well, we're going to let him run for a little while.
Get empty. Heat it up a little.
Get the air moving. Dry him out a little.
Good old Babbitt bearings.
Yep.
I love them. You just tighten them down finger tight or...